Greetings, I am the Cartoon Hero, and welcome to another edition of The Art of Gaming. And while I didn't think it would be in quite this fashion, it's finally time for me to talk about a franchise I've had on the back burner for some time now, the Zero Escape Trilogy. It's hard to describe this series to an outsider while giving off the full effect it can have on the player. If you said, it's like Saw, but less gory. Or, it's a visual novel like Ace Attorney, but instead of court cases, you have locked room escape puzzles to solve. Or, it's an example of how you can achieve an art form that can only be expressed through an interactive medium like a video game. In my opinion, all three explanations would be correct. The fact is, the Zero Escape Trilogy does things with a video game medium that not a lot of visual novels, hell, not a lot of video games period, do. Add to it the game's troubled development, where for a while people thought the trilogy would stop at two games, and yeah, this was pretty much destined to end up on The Art of Gaming someday. Well, I say someday, but given that I and several other reviewers have suddenly been trapped in this nonary game-like scenario, I think that someday is now. Let's just get this over with. Indeed, Six. So without further ado, this is The Art of Gaming, The Zero Escape Trilogy.